So we're here at the Shilin Lake Market, which is the largest lake market in Taiwan. And there's 540 stalls, a lot of people, and a lot of retail and vendors. So we're going to check it out now. If you want to check it out, it's open from 6 p.m. until about 2 a.m. Just about every night. And but if you come around 7:30, that's when they say it's the most crowded. Obviously, it's the time. So let's go. This looks like turnip cake. Usually it's square, but it looks like there's filling. And of course, there's a whole bunch of juice vendors. Of course, food on a stick, you can't go wrong with that. More pork buns. And waffles. Oh, pancakes, I mean. Summer sausage. I don't know what this is, but I think I like it. I'm not sure if using this in my video is going to get it banned in some countries, but you can get a piece of cake and they come frosted in various flavors. So, frog eggs. Are they really frog eggs? I don't know if anybody would drink it, but it looks like lime juice. And probably tapioca balls. I'm not sure that they should have a stuffed cat as their mascot.
Talk
about stuffed cat. You gotta see how fast they make your bow. That's like the fastest bow in the West or East or something like that. Carbon barbecue. Who does not love carbon barbecue? Oh, it's corn. Corn with a C. Okay. These look like a whole bunch of Taiwanese snacks. So of course these are chicken feet. More feet, skin. That there is wood cake. Not sure what those are. And then some clams, fish maw, and calamari. And a close up of what you might get.
There's different nut candies here, sesame, cashew, peanut, almond.
And then you got this guy who's like scraping a whole pile of it. Look at that.
How long does it last?
Okay, that was crazy. crazy. It was one big maze in there. We were going left and right and down side alleys. Again, there's 540 vendors in there, supposedly. Could be more. We had some food. We had the famous Taiwanese chicken cutlet. We had some steamed pork buns. We had some fresh squeezed juice. There's a lot of that back there. We bought clothes for the dogs. We bought wine bags. I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff back there. Everything you want, pretty much, you'll find it there. So when we come to Shilin, make sure you come on an empty stomach and bring lots of cash.